Now is the DVD ROM. This is our laptop DVD ROM. First we see this is connection here, and your DVD ROM is setting perfectly.